Persian destroy. Oh, Persia. Oh, well. Guess. Yeah, the Persians were taken care of. I think it's one less country that. Oh no, Dagestan was the country. They look just alike, so. Yeah. Oh well. Sad for them. So right now, guys, watching this little force right over here. Hopefully nothing big will come from this. Yeah, I don't know what they're doing. Don't want to attack Bavaria just yet. I'd like to move on Dresden before anything. One step at a time. That's for sure. Semi-general unit. I like to do this. They can run, so. That's a plus. I just have to protect this trade port. That is my lifeline. I thought I had the Division of Labor Technology. I don't? That stinks. Could have sworn I did. Monsieur. Yeah, I'm very friendly with the British. I helped them out. Please be kind and loving. Oh, are you joking? Whatever. Yeah. I think I might spread east into Poland. But one thing at a time, one step at a time, one step at a time. Don't want to get too big for my britches. Oops. Yeah, don't need to worry about that. Alright, well. So, yeah. Alright, it's a turn. Ah, the pirates. Very funny. this like a glitch? I don't... Oh, that's right, okay. They don't have any foot soldiers. They're right there! That makes total sense now. I was like, what? What is going on? Alright, well, I better... That adds a little bit to region wealth, so it's a good reinvestment. Yeah, my troops can definitely hold.
Nog meer orders. Verder nog iets. Voorwaarts. Marcheren.
I knew a guy I watched a couple years ago when I before I owned this game, and he did the coolest thing. He had forts all around his capital city. And I don't know if that was a strong investment or I couldn't describe it. It was awesome though. Alright, well, I'm definitely gonna have to get these ships combined. It's Spain. Sweden. Just a bunch of galleons. Okay. All right, six turns until my that fire by rank, which will be the biggest addition slash. Let's see if they accept that. Biggest help for my military. Especially against the Polish. I don't understand why Königsberg is, but what the? I had a feeling the Scots could go farther. You just don't know how much farther. Okay. Okay, go to lists. Maybe I have more agents, I just don't know it. Oh. It'd be really cool if, like, you could have missionary duels. I could just totally see that. Oh, that would be hilarious. I would die laughing. Oh, I can see it already. Okay, what else did I need to repair?
Marcheren!
All right. Polish, having some issues. The British look like they're splitting up their forces. Oh my gosh, that would have been so bad. Maybe they saw more value in the church. Cannons with me.
Victory!
Yeah. Good. Good, good, good.
Marcheren! Wees parat.
Surrender accepted. Oh, this has to be a bad joke. Oh my gosh. I'll tell you what. Maybe then now they'll want a piece. Rarely has a glorious nation ever been insulted. Blah, 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 blah. Well, that was a little quick to take. That's not necessarily a big deal. I just need to make sure I have troops in Brandenburg. If anything, that army will have more use over there. See what my prestige is now. Yeah! Catching up! I could use the cash, but... get some more people to... support my cause. Now I know why they saw value in that. I need to have my general in the main capital. In case of anything. I should be alright for... Yeah, it'll be just fine. Yeah, definitely gonna have to get the taxes up. It's going well, guys. This is actually going better than I thought. I need to deal with the French and the Spanish. Especially with them on my territory. I'm just gonna cancel military access. Oops. Okay. 35 more regions, guys. Now it's going well. This is going really well. Okay, guys. Okay, and I'm gonna enter. Let's see what the Polish are gonna do this turn. Oh boy. Wow. They're idiots. Put another out there. Polish are, how do you say, idiots? Haha. In this game, of course, but still. Wow, the Ottomans are in my trade theta.
Klaar om orders te ontvangen. Ja, u hoort het. Heer. Nieuwe orders. Wees paraat. Nog meer orders.
Make sure I stay.
Om orders te ontvangen.
Broke my college.
Marcheren! Forward!
Yeah, I'll hold over. I just want to see if the Bavarians would be willing to. Resistance to foreign occupation. There's always a need for soldiers somewhere in this campaign.
Troepen voorwaarts! Naar links! Marcheren!
Man, I can't believe how high up the Spanish are. That's crazy. Not really, actually. So it was the riot that did that. Okay. That kind of makes me angry. Not a big deal. It all depends on the market. I'm gonna send some ships over to West Africa. Trying to cover some deficit. And I'm gonna slowly make the transition, most likely, from here to West Africa. I gotta bring in some money. Well, I'm in a little sticky situation. If anything, I want to hold West Prussia. Just for a little while. Yes, Austria. Yes! Oh boy. Ah. Did make a move, wow. Oh, they did. Okay. Well, I should be able to do this. Louis the 14th. Okay, guys. Ooh. This is a big fort. Holy crap.
Infantry.
So they came. If I were to guess, I would assume they would. I mean, they're obviously coming from somewhere, but where exactly, I have no idea. Oh, right there. And over there. Over there. Those are the horses. What are the beggars? I love when they do that. They're like, you want the beggars? I'm not losing this fort. No, I don't want any burgers. I think it'd be better to hold the center than it would be to hold the walls. Burgers! Yeah, it's slugs that hold this building. Your house? Come on, work. Oh no. Survive! Survive! Aww. Yeah. Battle's over. That's okay. Did all I could do. Probably could have done a little better, but... I didn't even dent it. Eh.